This is your ESPN Alamogordo Tiger Athlete of the Week Spotlight, brought to you by The Winner's Circle and Vision Ford Lincoln Hyundai and Premium Pre-Owned Vehicles. This week's athlete is Max Merrell of Tiger Wrestling.
Boy, it looked like it was a great competition for you up in Ruidoso. How would you describe how that competition? You feel like the best competition you've been in so far with Tiger Wrestling?
Yeah, it went well. I've actually never placed at a tournament, and I went there and I got second. So, I mean, it was a good tournament for the team in general.
What is it about, your wrestling that you feel like maybe you're improving on, that you're maybe starting to hit your stride a little bit at this point in the season?
Well, it usually takes a couple weeks to get back into it, transitioning from football. It's almost completely different, like, sports. So, I mean, there's more technique to wrestling. There's more finesse to it. Football, just go out there and hit some people. after a couple weeks, I've gotten back into it, and, I'm starting to do better.
Now, I've heard a lot of coaches say that wrestling really helps you with football. Do you feel like being involved in the wrestling program is something that's going to help you out in other sports as well?
Definitely. So I started wrestling in eighth grade. So I played football probably since I was like 8 or 10. I don't even know. But once I started wrestling, I definitely saw improvement in football. I started getting more playing time. Definitely.
So strength. And one of the things I hear about most from the coaches, they say that, the dedication and the discipline with wrestling is something that's just completely different than any other sport.
So in wrestling, there's definitely a different mental toughness to it than any other sport. Before I started wrestling, I thought football was like the toughest sport out there. And then I tried wrestling. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. It's way harder. It takes a different person to do it.
You talked about getting into it in eighth grade. What got you started in wrestling?
I lived in Alabama in eighth grade. And I had a football coach, and he was the head wrestling coach at the school too. So he just recruiting people from the football team like crazy. And it definitely helps with football. So, it was good both ways.
Yeah. And so when did you move here to Alamogordo? This year?
This summer, actually.
Coming in and knowing that the wrestling program had just started, was a cool surprise for you?
I was kind of worried about it because my other team we were decent. But, we've gotten in here and I've become great friends with the guys, and we're all improving together. So, it's good.
Is there a particular sport? I know you do football, wrestling. You're thinking maybe track in the spring. Is there a particular sport, if you can continue after high school, that you'd want to? Is there one in particular?
If I could, I'd love to play college football. That's like my dream. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Just work hard and hopefully.
If a wrestling scholarship came, you would take that too, right?
Definitely. Yep. Yep.
That's what we like to hear. Okay. Well, we got another home competition for you guys coming up on the 20th. There's only two, and I think you guys also get one of the district tournaments here as well. So a couple more opportunities to see Max and the rest of Tiger Wrestling, and we'll see how it goes. Congratulations on your second place. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.